in the coming weeks can be everybody getting in there for saying. Send one copy of my shop, don't I care for real, don't I care for real, don't I care for real. Everybody matters in the industry, so I'm a moon, she's on my moon.
Pointed, you know, I was officially invited alongside with other celebrities, to come and have a meet and greet with Cardi B. But guess what? The organizers didn't even let her show, didn't even let her show up. I came to the poolside and here she was chewing kebab, and here she was chewing kebab. Yeah, it's so embarrassing. Like, I'm sorry, like, all the celebrities that came out, sorry to you guys, sorry to me, and we deserve better. Like, this is really, sad. You know, I'm a fan. That's why I actually agreed to be here, but I was treated anyhow.
Bitch, you a junkie. You ain't entertaining.
Right now, you're live in the mix with DJ AG Brown.
They said I'm a late comer. I'm there like two. I make all every celebrity will be at a cotton hall. Please celebrate your be at a cotton hall. Please celebrate your be celebrate your be celebrate 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 your be at a cotton hall. Except they kiss one. Can you be by me and trying to picture? Can you walk away? Ghanaian celebrate.
Just trying to fucking say some funny shit. Cause you could ask anybody that was downstairs. You could ask anybody that was downstairs. I was literally downstairs for like fucking 15 minutes. I ate a little bit. Started taking pictures. I was gonna get a tan, cause the bitches pale as fuck. Damn, I got 80. I'm a lit ass bitch. I got 80 fucking thousand viewers. I really wasn't aware that I have a meet and greet, but since I do have one, you see my, and I'm about to go downstairs, baby. We're about to turn up, and not only the meet and greet, am I gonna, you know, talk to my fans, chill with my fans. After that, when I go to my show, I'm trying to look for a club, whatever club is popping tonight, I'm gonna make sure that my promoter get y'all names and everything, so when we go to the club, we can all chill in my section, get turned the fuck up. There's a strip club. We all are break money. Everything on me. Fuck. We're gonna have a motherfucking Ghanaian Christmas motherfucking party in this bitch. The fuck? Okay. I came to turn up. I ain't came here for no bullshit. I came to disappoint. I came to turn up, okay? Shit. Y'all know I don't play that shit. I take care of my business all the time. What the fuck says 6ix9ine? Who the fuck says 6ix9ine? Who the fuck says 6ix9ine? Bitch, this is the motherfucker. Who the fuck says 6ix9ine? Bitch, this is the motherfucking game. Bitch, this is the motherfucking game. Bitch, this is the motherfucking game. Because this is more rainbow.
DJ AG Brown, Queen of Bangers.